By default, ASP.NET Core Web API application supports JSON data in requests and responses without any additional code. We can add simple code to support XML requests and responses in Web API. We will see all the simple steps in this video. We can create a simple Web API application in Visual Studio with ASP.NET Core 5.0 framework. We must modify configure services method in startup class with this code. This will add XML data support to both requests and responses in all web methods. JSON data format is added by default in ASP.NET Core Web API application. We can create a sample employee model class to test our application. We can create an Employees Controller API class. Replace Employee Controller code with this code snippet. We have decorated HTTP GET and HTTP POST with format, and also with format filter. You must pass the response type as XML or JSON in every requests. We can check the application in Postman tool. We have added XML at the end of request. We can easily get the data in XML format. We can get the data in JSON format in the same way. We can pass the employee data as XML format in POST method, also using Postman. I have chosen the raw data format and XML type in Postman. Please note the request format is JSON. We must carefully pass the employee data model namespace in XML namespace. Otherwise, data will not pass correctly to Web API method. So, that we have received the data in JSON format, though we have sent the data as XML format.